Guys, what's going on? It's Minecraft here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we're going to be doing Season 1, Episode 2 of our Minecraft Bedrock Let's Play. I know, some of you guys are probably like, but wait, where was Episode 1? Sorry, that footage got corrupted, but let's hop into the world, and I'll tell you guys where I was at. Also, here's some wild jewel in the background. That's just my kitty cat. Starting Minecraft Java with this new computer later, but I'm gonna have to save up some money to buy Minecraft. Once again, comment down below what I should do, and here we are. Okay, so this is how far we got. We were mining, and we got this. Then we got some glass for the house, and we started our house. I ended off not quite completing our house, but we're gonna do that next episode, maybe find some diamonds. Oh, we already found some diamonds last episode, actually. Forgot about that. Comment down below if you guys like Let's Plays, or what kind of video. Probably gonna ask a lot, sorry about that, guys. If someone has extra time on their hands and they have no idea what to do, just count how many times I say comment down below in one video. I'd love to see that in the comments down below. Okay. Now let's upgrade to a... Oh wait, I understand. To a iron sword. And if you guys have any tips and tricks for me, I'm totally welcome to that. Okay. We're gonna go get some wood, I think. Yeah. We need wood and cobble. So, yesterday, it's just over the school. Yeah, right here. It's pretty cool. It's fun. I'm using that boot. That was one of those. But, I really wish my video chat got corrupted, but it did. Pickaxes, that's fine. Not ideal, but that's fine. slice of glass, scaffolding block. So many people would have yelled in the comments. But comment down below what you guys think. This is a very viewer controlled channel. Okay. There's not enough wood. Which of these sides are three? Gonna have to maybe cut down a big tree, guys. I did cut down one. Last episode, but it still wasn't able to get enough wood for this. Also, is it just me, or did the birch leaves change in this update? I haven't actually played in a world with the tall birch trees yet, so those are sort of new for me. I am excited for Minecraft's future update. So, I've been using some luck. Cobble is supposed to be there. Sadness. Got exactly a stack of cobble. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's really satisfying when you get an exact number. Like, if you just smelted a bunch of glass and you didn't count, and then you got the exact number of pieces of glass that you needed. I just think it's really satisfying. I need more wood anyway. Okay, so we are right next to this spruce forest over here. Also, comment down below what you guys want me to do. I could, like, many. I could do building, exploring, tips and tricks. Comment down below what you guys want to see. Ooh. Oh, no. Nothing. Okay. I'm looking for a fig tree actually. That's not really a fig tree, but it's. This is my tactic for getting 2 seconds. Wait, was it a 2x2? Oh, my brain's playing tricks on me. Looks like we're gonna have to go back before I can cut down any creepy seawalls. But I don't have any bones on me right now. No, I won't be. Minecraft decided to make it so that 2x2s were deeper in the forest. Maybe that's just the forest, but I think the forest is beautiful home. Not really even finished yet, but that's okay. Also, comment down below what's your guys' favorite YouTuber. I'm not sure, but the first YouTuber I ever watched was Zebra Gamer. So, I think this channel might be a little bit different.
No.
Okay, I'll admit I'm completely and utterly lost. They made the caves so cool in this update. Nope, not that. Settings. Gonna turn my render distance up for a second. Video. Where's render distance? Here it is. But the highest I can go. Minecraft wise. Okay, don't go over there. Too many. I should really write down the coordinates. How guys? Comment down below if you guys remember where I came from. Might spend a lot of time and food searching for my home. How am I making anyway? In progress. Also, what kind of games do you guys want to see? I did try recording some knockout videos on my stairs into my rooms, which we do, too, don't worry. I don't know what you were. That's okay. Let's get some gray pots. Oh my god, that's cool. Okay. Then how you guys like to make it mine. I think this will do for now. After I show you guys my skin and ask what you guys think. Not a custom made skin, just a free skin. Comment down below what kind of skin you guys think I should have. I should make my own, or if you guys have a suggested free skin pack that I should get. This is my craft signing off of season 1, episode 2, and see ya!